What brings me the most joy is being in a position that allows me to advocate for artists and authors looking to protect their work, primarily by illustrating to Congress just how fluid creativity really is.